Way before Manny Pacquiao, Freddie Roach worked with many talented fighters, including Frankie Liles, who was one of Freddie's first champions. I caught up with Liles, who now trains MMA fighters at Legends Gym in Los Angeles.
I was Freddie's first champion.
Really?
Yeah.
What was that like working with Freddie Roach?
What was it like? Freddie's like a brother to me, so Freddie's a good guy. I know his mom, I know his whole family stuff.
Pepper!
Yeah, but that's crazy.
What makes Freddie such a good trainer?
Because Freddie's the next fighter himself, so he knows what we go through. So.
Is he a genius? Like, when you work with him, what advice did he give you that helped you in the ring? Like, what is it? Like,
in Mexico, don't drink the water. No.
and now, he works with Pacquiao, he made Pacquiao with Amir Khan. Do you follow his career till today?
Right now, he's worked with some of the best guys, and he's like the best trainer right now because he's working with the best talent.
Your funniest moment with Freddie?
My funniest moment with Freddie is in Argentina.
Why?
I was checking my weight on the scale, and that's all I'm gonna say. You gotta ask Freddie, and he'll tell you the rest.
it was a funny scale?
No, it wasn't a scale. I got naked to get on the scale, and the way I got approached by one of the guys.
Rashad Evans or Rampage Jackson?
Rampage.
Why?
Because I know him.
Tell me about him.
I just think he's meaner.
He's a funny guy?
No, I think he's meaner. I think he'll be meaner in the ring.
But you think he going to get back into shape because he took time off to do the movie? He's a great fighter.
I don't think he'll have a problem with it. He's a consummate professional. I think he'll go in and do his thing. I like Rashad, but I like Rampage better for the fight.
You come to the boxing world, you're not working with MMA talent. What do you say about James Toney against Randy Couture?
Styles make fights. I mean, I don't want to give James strategy away, but he's got to get to him fast. You know what I mean? He's got to keep his distance and stay away from him. Randy has to close the distance. If he doesn't close the distance, it only takes one James Toney punch. So I think he's smarter than know the fight James from the outside. He won't try to fight James with James's game.
That's why they call him Lights Out.
Tell me about it. Don't push, snap. 1, 2. No, it's a push. Turn your fist over. 1, 2. Don't push. Don't rush it. 1, 2. Relax. 1. 1.
So there you have it. From Legend Gym in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.